What a point. The best of the day so far. It's Federer that snatches it in the end.
Against 99 out of the top 100 players, the shot would have been good enough. But Federer, he is not in that category.